How to create a meeting on Zoom for Mac. For you to create a meeting on Mac or MacBook, you will need to have an account on Zoom. If you did not create an account on Zoom, please check the description of the video. If you wish to create a meeting on Zoom for Mac, follow these steps. We have on the Zoom app for Mac the button New Meeting. Below this button, there is an arrow. Tap on it. Here, you have the option to start the meeting with video and also the option to use your personal ID. If the option Use My Personal Meeting ID is unchecked, Zoom will generate a random meeting ID. Tap on the New Meeting button. If you are the first time on Zoom, maybe it is better first to test the speakers and microphone. If not, tap on Join with Computer Audio to get the sound on. Let's start the presentation of the options we have on Zoom for Mac. Please remember that you are the host of the meeting, who created the meeting, so you have administrative permissions. At this new meeting, you can tap on the button from the top left to see the ID of the meeting and the password. You can also copy the link and send it to somebody directly to invite it to Zoom meeting. On the bottom part of Zoom meeting window, we have the audio and video settings. You can click on the button to mute yourself or to speak at the meeting. The microphones on Mac are great, so the person who will listen will hear you quite well. Apple has done pretty amazing work for the microphones used on MacBook. Near this icon, we have an arrow. Click it. This new menu will have an option to select the microphone or speakers of the computer. You will have the possibility here to test the speakers and microphone. If we click on the audio settings, we will have lots of options that we can adjust. For regular users, this will not be used much. Now let's go to the video. You can also enable or disable the video with a single click. If you click on the arrow from the video button, you will also see some exciting options. You will have the possibility to choose the webcam to use. This is useful if you have an incorporated webcam and a better camera. Also, on this menu, we have video settings. If the video is okay for you, I do not think you need to change any settings. Let's check how it looks. There are a lot of settings here. What I would suggest, depending on your internet speed, is to check the option Enable HD. This will get better quality for the webcam. Please note that most of the webcam used on Mac will have a 720p resolution. So for Zoom calls, MacBooks are okay, but they do not have such a high quality camera. You can try to use an external camera for your MacBook to get a better quality. Allow participants to unmute themselves is a perfect option to use. If you wish only you to talk, you can disable this option, and the person who enters into the meeting will not be able to say anything. Only the host will allow the person who can talk. Allow participants to rename themselves is pretty explanatory. Lock meeting will make so that other people cannot join the meeting after this is activated. Another option from the meeting is Manage Participants. Here you can mute all. Also, on the new version of Zoom, you will be able to ask to unmute all. You can kick people who are in the meeting if you want by clicking Remove option. Another essential feature is the share screen. You can share your full screen, an application window that is open, or you can share a whiteboard. I will talk more in a dedicated video about all of these options. Please check the description of the video for this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.